The Poverty Costs Campaign is raising awareness about the actual cost of poverty in Saskatchewan, recently calculated at $3.8 billion per year. The number comes from increased resources, such as $420 million a year in heightened health care costs and between $50 and $120 million extra on criminal justice. The campaign is also seeking public input on how to develop a comprehensive poverty reduction plan. Saskatoon Police Chief Clive Wehale says hopelessness is something he wants to see addressed.
When you have people that are living in poor housing, people that don't have a lot of opportunity, maybe are in line at the Friendship Inn for their lunch, you know, they look around the world and they don't really fit in, and there's not a lot of hope. And it could lead to substance abuse, it could lead to criminality, it could lead to a lot of things that we can prevent.
At an event highlighting poverty costs, Georgina's son spoke about her experiences living in poverty. She says if society had a different approach towards the poor, she might have been able to deal with her issues sooner.
Had I not had to wait so long for a bed or for a detox bed or go through a whole list of questionnaires in order or meet a criteria, if somebody had just said, here's a bed for you to sleep when you can make your decision in the morning and we'll help you do it in a non-judgmental, compassionate way, I might have made different choices.
In 2010, there were 99,000 people in Saskatchewan living in poverty. Carol Thompson, SaskatoonHomepage.ca.